done in the early days of the Madrid event.
Oh, that's so good.
Well, it's a matchup that Daniil Medvedev enjoys. He's won 6 of the 9 meetings.
Trying to change direction, Medvedev.
Deep.
It's long. Okay. Well, it's an 18th Masters 1000 level quarterfinal for Daniil Medvedev. His second in a row here in Indian Wells after he made the final 12 months ago. One of his favourite shots, Taylor Fritz taking that backhand up the line. It's a stunning volley from Rune. Well, that's a pretty flawless opening set of tennis from Taylor Fritz. Well, that is how to save a break point. Sheer quality.
He's done well.
There is a quality cross. Oh, how good is this? 4-1. It's broken. Oh, my goodness. Oh, he's gone straight down the middle.
Game, set, and match. Rune.
Comeback officially complete.
2 sets to 1. 2-6. 7-6-6-3.
An exhilarating couple of...
And Rude is broken for the first time in Indian Wells. His streak. Now Rude just having all sorts of troubles today. Much of it supplied by that man. Nice. That is quality tennis from Rude as he survives the threat. Oh, brilliance. That's the forehand we're accustomed to seeing from the former world number two. And Casper finds a way for easy pass.
So sharp.
And Casper Ruud does his part to maintain what had been a difficult start. Misses the mark, and he finally has it.
Game, set, and match.
And it's a rude awakening in Indian Wells as he conquers Monfils, and Casper earns quarterfinal status.
Love that play.
Love 30 and a second serve. Paul here. Hesitation, and there it is. No problem for Tommy Paul to take the opening set.
sets to love. 6-4, 6-3.